catalysts for the decomposition of hydrogen peroxide. We've got 0.1 grams of manganese 4 oxide pre-weighed out. And of course, when doing these experiments, the biggest factor, apart from the catalyst, which affects the results, is the temperature of the hydrogen peroxide. So let's just have a look at what that is for this particular experiment. And that's equilibrated with room temperature. That's 25 degrees C. So, as we've seen previously, let's clamp the flask. Start the clock. Add the hydrogen peroxide. Give it a shake. Insert the bung securely. Some problems with this one. In now and take readings with time. So for an experiment like this, using standard equipment in the school chemistry laboratory, it really does emphasize the use for using the same equipment and the same flask for each experiment that one does. What's critical here is you need the gas with enough pressure to push out the plunger in the gas syringe smoothly. This one appears to be working quite nicely, but also it's the fact that you don't want any gas leakage here, and the variability of the flasks with the bung that we're pushing in there makes it very much a hit and miss affair sometimes with gas leaking. Of course, if you put pressure on the bung as the experiment's being carried out, you change all the pressures in the system, and that just introduces further error. So that's the decomposition of hydrogen peroxide using a manganese 4-oxide catalyst. Mm-hmm.